Keylor Navas in goal.
Carvajal starts with Marcelo as the fullbacks. Isco plays with Luka Modric in the center of the park.
And finally, the forwards, Cristiano Ronaldo, partners
up front with Karim Benzema.
Well, that's a dreadful error.
Nicely played through ball.
And here's the shot. Good try. It's the post, though.
Frank Ribéry.
The break is definitely on.
Lewandowski! Lewandowski with the goal!
So the first goal, it's 1-0. And they've cut it out.
Frank Ribéry.
Lewandowski. Rodriguez.
Sergio Ramos.
Rafael Varane.
Gareth Bale. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
He might be through.
Lewandowski!
It is a miss, a narrow miss. Otherwise, we'd have been talking about one of the goals of the season.
Well, they cut through the defence on the breakaway, and all it needed was a composed head at the end.
Benzema. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Thiago.
Sergio Ramos. It's Isco.
They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. Thiago. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Thomas Müller.
Benzema.
Hummels.
Arturo Vidal.
And across comes Sergio Ramos.
Here's Ribéry.
Vidal trying to keep the ball. Not anymore.
Opposing defender probably said to him, go on, shoot. To actually know he hadn't got the technique to bury it from that distance.
No, and he had options left and right as well, so what a poor decision.
Got the tackle in.
Bale.
James Rodriguez.
And he could get away here.
Bale! And that's Neuer at his best.
Corner for Real Madrid.
Cristiano Ronaldo
got up well over the bar.
Yeah, he really did climb, but couldn't quite time it right.
Vidal.
Frank Ribéry.
Attacking now. Bayern Munich with an advantage that they can take on here.
Possession in the midfield area.
Real Madrid given the throw here.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw.
Ronaldo.
Trying to reach Benzema. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
On to the attack now.
Good defending. Vidal. This could be it. Robin. Oh, he was away. Alanie was clear.
Well, it looked like the perfect counter-attack. The whole defence had been beaten, but, well, the keeper wasn't. Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. This could be a chance. Thiago! Oh, great work by the keeper. Well, they're defending the corner now. They're lining up for it. Shot on! That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Thiago. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. 3 minutes to be added on.
On to Ronaldo.
It's a foul there, Marcelo. Marcelo is going to get a yellow here. Arturo Vidal.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Ronaldo.
Benzema! He's kept it out.
Real Madrid win a corner.
Luka Modric with the cross.
Rodriguez!
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it.
Bayern Munich, we're leading at the break. We'll see how they do now in the second half.
Hummels. Good forward play from them. They've opened them up here. And the goalkeeper, oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And they're good value for this advantage at the moment. Well, he's turned in the goal for Bayern Munich here.
Well, you've got to ask questions of the defence because they just didn't follow in there.
Restarting at 2-0. Got the tackle in.
It was good play until they got that challenge in.
Carvajal read the play well to intercept.
Looking good, this move. Bayern Munich in with a chance. Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge.
Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. He's got out there quickly and stopped the ball coming in. Credit to
Ribéry. The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Keeps it going. Comes in with a tackle. Into the attacking third. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan, and I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
And it's been...
Well, that's a dreadful error. And now the shot!
Crisp defending there. Karim Benzema.
It's a good place to win the ball here.
There's good progress with this attack.
Lewandowski!
And a chance he hasn't been able to take.
Well, it's one of the best opportunities of the match, that. And he should. He knows he should have done better.
Carvajal. Here's Isco. Bale. Lewandowski.
Oh, he's through.
Muller.
Well, the keeper off his line to make that save. And it's gone behind for Bayern's benefit. It's a corner for them.
Robin!
And now it's offside against Thomas Müller.
Throw in for Bayern Munich.
Thiago. Muller.
Shots on here. Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Bale. Good challenge. Onto the attack now.
Played into the middle.
The shot's on!
Very good stop here. So Bayern Munich have won a corner here.
There's the ball in.
Up for grabs. Müller! Great work by the goalkeeper. Great hands.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
Attacking well here.
Rodriguez.
Well, the goalkeeper...
Referee awards the free kick for Bayern Munich. And now he's going to sort out that earlier incident and book the player who committed the foul.
Yeah, he doesn't miss much, this ref. He's eagle-eyed and he wanted to give the team a chance to move forward.
Shot on! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.